Turning back overseas now, a strong earthquake struck central New Zealand this morning. Officials are still assessing the damage caused by the 6.5 quake. Police say homes and bridges near the epicenter are severely damaged, but no injuries have been reported. Some buildings in Wellington, the capital, were evacuated and items were knocked off the shelves. Officials say several people had to be rescued from elevators.